as a scientist, energy is a potential. It is the potential for something to exist. And now we know, based on yesterday, that everything is energy and everything has suspended. It's almost like bended animation. What it's suspended is energy. If it's not in your reality, it's suspended, but it has the potential to be created into your reality and the speed at which you start to believe. So you're removing, that's what Megan's going to do, we're taking away negative beliefs, but we're also powering up your positive beliefs. So you can see we're working at it both ways, taking the obstructions away, but powering in energy and giving all of yours, your ideas and your stories positive energy. So that's how it works.